best view we got was through the binoculars, and the best way I can describe it is there's some kind of reflective cloth or with some metallic-looking type of cloth of a structure that's definitely not rigid or it's not a, you know, solid metal structure. It started over window 8. Then quickly moved towards the nose of the orbiter, and we tracked it through windows 1, 2, 3, 4, and now it's what about window 5? It's moving away.
Can you get a still imagery if you can, and any estimate on size or range?
Believe in life on other planets?
Oh yes, there's not much question at all, but there's life throughout the universe. We're not alone in the universe at all.
You're convinced that we're not alone in the universe?
Oh, I know for sure we're not alone in the universe. And I happen to be privileged enough to have be in on the fact that we have been visited on this planet, and the UFO phenomenon is real, although it's been covered up by our governments for quite a long time. It is a real phenomenon. And there's quite a few of us. It's been well covered up by all of our governments for the last 60 years or so. But slowly it leaks out, and some of us are privileged to have been briefed on some of it. but I've also been in military circles and intelligence circles that knows beneath the surface of what has been public knowledge that, yes, we have been visited. I have been deeply involved in certain committees and certain research programs with very credible scientists and very intelligence people that do know the real inside story, and I am not hesitant to talk about it. There's quite a bit of contact going on. We have been visited. The Roswell crash was real, and number of other contacts have been real and ongoing. It's pretty well known to those of us who have been briefed and been close to the subject matter, and that there's UFOs in the skies all the time that are very likely alien craft. Now, not all of them are. I suspect some of them are homegrown. I suspect that in the last 60 years or so that there has been some back engineering and the creation of this type of equipment, but it's not nearly as sophisticated yet as what the apparent visitors have.
An object which is at the same place all the time but appears to be tumbling. Well, we've had it ever since yesterday. It just seems to be tagging along with us.
We do see that.
Okay. That's looking out in front of the orbiter.
Okay, we're seeing three or four objects. Can you confirm that it's just the one that's actually moving, the other ones are just reflections?
No, there are three objects. The one you see two rings right there. They're the ones we kind of had the late tally-ho on. The one down the bottom, that was the one we initially saw.
We have an unidentified flying object.